vlog. It's about 12:15, 12:20. I went to the gym this morning. I came back. I had a little yogurt for breakfast and made a coffee and I showered and I got ready. And I have to go take a practice test. Oh, it's Thursday. I have to go take a practice test. All I really have to do today is study.
This is a spring roll. It's pretty scrumptious.
We have food at the house, but I'm not going to get it yet because I have to do my test. So I'm gonna go do that now and then maybe go to the house after. Other than that, I have my review session and then we have dinner tonight at 6:45 with Kate's mom. And then there's like a little event thing tonight. There's like live music at this place called Tiptina's. And we'll see if we go to that. We might not. So yeah.
I have a fill up to myself. I'm such a beast.
I just took it and I got 10 out of 20 points, but I'm confused because there was only 10 questions, each one with 2 points, I guess. But you know what? That's raw dogging it, so if I can study and do better, super chill with me, so. Hi vlog, I wanted to take this minute to talk about my favorite jewelry brand, Ana Luisa. I literally only ever wear their earrings. I'm wearing 2 of them right now. And everyone always wants to steal them from me. Kate always tries to take these and I don't let her because I want to wear them. But Ana Luisa sent me a few new pieces, so I wanted to share that with you. The first piece I already put in my ear, it's these little huggies that are in my seconds. They're the Ashley hoops. So they have little pearls on them, which I think is so cute. Honestly, I've been more of a fan of pearl jewelry recently. I kind of want little drop-down pearls. Okay, next we have the Hannah bracelet, which, as I just said, I've been liking pearl jewelry. And this is a cute little pearl bracelet. I already have this. Like, I love Ana Luisa's little dainty bracelets. I already have this one and this one, so I'm just gonna add this. I had a pearl one and I sadly broke it. I was really upset about it. I broke it in the gym. It like got caught on something. This one will be a fine replacement. Then they sent over the Rowena necklace. Rowena, I don't know if that's how you say it, but that's how I'm gonna say it. It's a cutie little... are these flowers? Flowers, I guess. Oh, sweet. I love it. And last but not least, we have the Tate set, which is just a little necklace set. Great for stacking. Ana Luisa honestly has really good, like, sets and pre-made, like, pairings. If you don't know what you want to put together, like, they have earring stack or a necklace stack, because sometimes I don't know what to put where and like what matches well. So if you struggle with that as well, you can look at their pre-made sets. But yeah, that's my little Ana Luisa haul. I'm really happy about all my new pieces. I'm really just like collecting everything Ana Luisa. On a day-to-day basis, I normally switch between these or these. Like if I want to be a little bit more casual, I wear these. Everything that I talk about, I'll link below, even if I don't say the names of these. But yeah. Ana Luisa jewelry starts at $39 and they ship everywhere in the US. Also, they're amazing quality. Like, I wear all my jewelry in the shower and I wash my hands and I go swimming. Like, I'm too lazy to take off my jewelry and have to think about that, and nothing tarnishes. So, I love my Ana Luisa jewelry. And we can get back to the video now. But make sure to shop Ana Luisa and use my code EMMASOPHIE20 for 20% off of your Ana Luisa purchases. My link will also be below, as I said before.
We're going to dinner.
Should we do an outfit check?
Outfit check.
Okay.
Lily wears this every day.
True. Fragments bottle. Courtesy of Emma Berg. Emma Sophie. These are Paxson Pacific Sun. Yeah. Brandy. Okay, this is not good. Like, I seem really basic. Poshmark.
No, you have your Poshmark with it.
I see basic as well. Docs. I don't remember where I bought these. I think I thrifted them.
Okay.
Brandy purchased in New York. This was purchased from Kate Taylor, but you know what? Where she has more really cute clothes? Her Depop.
What's so her
Depop?
So true. Insert The little...
No, I don't want to insert it. What's your dream okay. cupcake? I'll link it below.
Hey guys.
That awesome.
He's crazy.
For sure.
Hi vlog, we got back from dinner. We went to a place called Tito's. It was really good, but I'm literally so tired right now, so I'm gonna chill and go to bed soon because I don't know why I'm so tired today. And I have a test tomorrow, so I need to study in the morning. Hi vlog, it's Friday. I haven't filmed anything today because I had class and I was stressed because I had a test, but now that I'm done with that test, I am happy to film. My first class was canceled, so I studied this morning and went to Hillel with Grace, but it is parents weekend. And guys, on my way to class, someone asked me if I had a YouTube channel and asked for a picture, which was very exciting for me. I've never been asked for a picture before. It's very nice. It made my day, honestly. I'm so awkward. When people ask me if I have a YouTube channel, I never know what to say, so I'm sorry. Like, I'm just really incredibly awkward. Now I want a snack, and I'm trying to convince Lily to come with me to get our nails done before the rest of today's activities.
I'm going to get her nails done and getting Starbucks. The students won't really be there.
We got our nails done. Not the best nails, but they are cheap. My hands are so pale.
Hey guys. Wait, it's a little bit close up.
Hello.
Same thing that I wear every day, but this is a new bodysuit, or not new, I just haven't worn it yet this school year. And oh god, this is gonna be heinous.
Another like little box. Okay.
I'm so
excited. I'm not having a
We're on YouTube. Yeah. We're going live. Okay, it's my moment to podcast. I just want you to know I have some mini mics with me and I have a lot to say.
Really?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Everyone here is fucking 5'8".
Yeah.
And I'm so feeling tall.
Real. I'm showing.
The fedora is punishing. Yeah. Girl, you could be hot, but no one's hot enough to wear that hat.
No one's hot enough.
Why don't you just realize? There's no one there, Liz. There's not one person.
Wait, look, hold an hour.
Oh, so.
We left the
building.
Okay.
Okay, here's Taylor's.
No.
Wait, guys.
Hi guys, okay, so I haven't really vlogged very much today, so lighting's kind of off. Liz just went to get food. We've had I've honestly had a really good day. I didn't really film very much, but we woke up and we went to Willa's parents' Airbnb for a little brunch thing that was so cute, and like her mom cooked and it was so sweet and very home. Just felt like home. It was so nice. I really want my parents to stay at that Airbnb. And then we Ubered straight there to a frat for the Darties because we felt like they were gonna close down kind of soon because the game was starting, the football game. So we went straight to the Darties. They were fine. They were like dying out, but I had fun. And then some of my friends left and we went to the
And then two of us went to the boot, and I met Liz, and her mom and her brother, and Grace and I hung out. Grace, Lily, and I hung out with them for a little. And then we came back, and everyone was in Kate Lily's room, so we played Assholes for a little. It's our new favorite card game. We've literally played so much, and it's the best game ever. If you've never heard of it, you should play it. It's either called Assholes or Presidents. People play it differently. I went from asshole to king, so don't worry about it. But yeah, and now I'm just here. I watched a little bit of Kardashians, and you should be proud of me. I did my homework. I did a little bit of homework, and now I'm gonna watch more Kardashians and then do my one other assignment for the weekend so that I don't have any more assignments, and tomorrow all I have to do is study. So I don't have to have so much on my plate and being proactive. And I think we want to go out tonight, but it's only 6 right now, so I have plenty of time to chill. Because I need to give myself a break. Guys, I told the vlog to come sooner because they're like supposed to be.
It's crazy.
I'm giving a lot of just like random updates in this vlog. I don't know why, but I want to keep you guys updated. So, yeah, we're going to go out. That's why my makeup's done. And then we decided against it because people are just with their parents. And super intimate vibes where we were gonna go. And we're not really down for the intimate vibes. So I'm here. I'm gonna do a little bit of work. And right now I'm watching American Horror Story. But I did say I was gonna do work before I go to bed. But yeah, it's 12. So probably go to bed in like an hour, 2 hours. Morgan might come over. We might have a girls' night, which means I would go to bed later, but we'll see what happens. But yeah, I'm just watching American Horror Story.
Go and do some shopping and just hang out.
We're going through. Good morning vlog, or afternoon, I guess. It's 12:30. We're about to go to Satsuma. I did a little work this morning. I cleaned my room and then I just kind of chilled. I have a lot to do today. Well, I really have like nothing that I have to do. But I have 2 tests on Wednesday, so I need to start for that because this week's gonna not be fun.
Okay.
It is.
Let's go to French shop. I think coffee. What?
We're at Satsuma.
I'm 40 minutes. We'll see if that actually is the case.
But is that weird that we're being 2 princesses?
Right.
We went to the library for a little and got nothing done. And now we're gonna go to the gym. Okay, vlog. I gymmed, I showered, my stuff's in the laundry, so now it's time to walk in and do my accounting reading because I need to do that today.
That was
the programmer. Hey, Flump. Doing work. Back from the comments. Another vlog, Max.
What's up? I feel like you never catch me in my lit moments, you know, it's always.
Wait, this is not a lit moment?
What's me doing now?
Tapping out for the night. I'm going to bed because I can't do anything. Okay guys, and that is the end of this video. I hope that you enjoyed. Make sure to like and subscribe for new videos every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Also, again, thank you to Ana Luisa for working with me on this video. As always, you can use code EMMASOPHIE20 for 20% off of your order at Ana Luisa, and I will have my link down below that will take you straight to it and my pieces. Again, I hope that you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Love you.